Imagine that you want to fall. You know what? Like that. You want to fall down. I try to control myself. I feel tension and boom, boom, I fall down. But it's from the same position. You fall down, everything becomes much simpler, very easy. Your body doesn't adapt. You don't get spasms over here, right? You know, when you hit the back, you cannot even exhale. Something like that. Can you see how a person puts it out and how it is easier for you to receive? You see, I have one here. As soon as I move, I have a reach. Right? So push. But then somehow, I don't know what I'm going to do. After, it doesn't really matter. Anything, everyone is going to do different things anyway. What's in this world? I see. And the same, I just pull something out, the man is here, and well, I don't think whatever, boom, you're here, right? So somehow you work for the person. You do it very slow. Do not do any crazy confused stuff, right? Person takes him down, and I'm over here, for, I don't know what he was doing, maybe, doesn't matter. Go to somewhere. If you want, over here, energy, I go in and try to go to the person, right? If he wasn't like very good guy, you know, I would right away hit the ball, right away. So, whoa, in there, like that, right? So I try to. So right away you become very dangerous with your legs. Right upon arrival on the soil of your home.